On a normal drift, on the first day, or even actually the night before the first day, we would go through the feedback system and how that works, and kind of agree with everybody, and then we would work with it. That's not going to work here. That's not going to work. However,
when the audience is here, we brief so that the audience can participate in that.
Yeah, but we're also each other's audiences.
Yeah.
So it's just about, right, I'm trying to feel like I'm trying to say a million things at the same time. So point number one is that a lot of people today decided to join each other. So there aren't a lot of solo, there aren't a lot of projects, which is super cool. That's absolutely great. This could have been a day where you were just working in the office, you were just working with your performance, you did your men and thing, you're doing your thing, Stuart was here, and then that would have been a lot of feedback for that one artist. So today is already different, because there was like a big group have collaborated, a medium-sized group have collaborated, and there's one solo artist. So, the way that this feedback system works comes from authentic movement. I don't know, you might be familiar with the feedback system. It's very simple, but very effective. What I propose is that we don't go through it, but that you just trust us, and we will use this feedback system, and then after we get feedback on the feedback. And then we can decide in the following weeks whether or not to continue with it. I've done Drift for, how many years, roughly?
2006,
nine. Yeah. So that's quite a few years, and I have found this system of feedbacking the most useful. And it takes a lot, it has taken a long time to get there. So like, that's good information for you guys to use it.
However, if you have some amazing idea.
Yeah. Absolutely. Here to steal. So that's that, okay, so we'll just jump into that if you don't mind, so we'll just guide that after. So, but I would like to officially close the drift day before we go into sharing, because what tends to happen is performance anxiety means that people go into their sharing head and like, you know, and I can see I've already lost a few of you now as you kind of like got into that space, and that's cool, you know, that's why we're artists and all the rest of it. But I do want to focus a little bit on closing the day itself. So maybe what would be a good question? What did you find, I will pose this question to you, what did you find the most useful aspect of the day? And really only speak if you want to say something, you don't have to say anything. What did you find what was the most useful thing for you today, if you look back throughout the whole day? Should we do a quick revisit of the day? So you came in, and there's we did with some people the 100 tiny things that make you happy. We managed to cover some people's. Did anybody say stuff regarding the happy and it didn't get picked up on and we missed it? No. Okay, we did yours, Sylvia, but you weren't here, so we cut those. Who are the other people here? Was that a way of?
Yeah,
it's great.
Like getting a gauge of this group, because this group won't happen again, as you can see on the wall there. There's all the weeks, and there's different weeks where different people come. So this is the one-off group. Mm-hmm.
Kind of had having lots to say to start with, and then having to try just condense that down by 5 seconds, and just refining it. Mm-hmm. It actually helped clear up in my mind exactly what I was going to be attacking for the day.
Yeah.
Just that process of going, 5 seconds at a time really helped refine what I wanted to say.
So did you feel like it was forcing you to be more articulate?
Yeah.
Like more clear or...
Yeah, more articulate.
I feel like I wasn't, I felt like I was trying to be articulate, but it came out different every time. And and that was a really learning, something that I learned to do. Try and really hone down, and under that pressure, it's also something that puts you up for topic to talk about ideas.
Seeing other people do it,
yes,
and you go, oh, I see what they've done there.
Yeah.
Or can I do that with mine?
Yeah.
Get rid of that thing.
Yes, and it was a bit like when Flavio came up and said, loads of great stuff, and I was like, well, what is it?
Yeah.
And it was like, that thing was like, what actually is the thing that you're describing?
I was just reflecting on the outcome is that there might be a collaboration of, in an hour and a half with someone else, or there might not, or within a group. So therefore, when I'm doing the numbers activities, which I found really useful personally, to kind of, oh, check out, oh, you know, that's kind of where I am. In relation to everybody else, if I was working on a long project with someone, it might be interesting to know that someone's coming from there or there, but just in the flash of an hour, that's probably largely irrelevant, really. Mm-hmm. You just kind of got to get in a frying pan and what's it like being heated up? You know, I think it's, do you like being heated? You know, I mean, it might be interesting that someone does or someone doesn't, but the fact is that I'm still going to be on a collaboration with them anyway, mm-hmm. actually. So it's kind of relevant or not in the light of what's happened today, although I did really like the exercise personally, mm-hmm. because I could, but as opposed
to counter that with the idea that going, I don't know if you managed to do this because maybe I didn't say it early enough, and that's my fault, but this idea of you're forging mini communities. When I've done this exercise, I'm usually always like, oh, you again, we're in the same.
Right.
Because it's just a can of worms. And interesting, hold it, suspend, in 5 minutes to share.
Yeah.
So, I would suggest, because of the locations, they will
I'll
do everything
teach.
At the end.
I agree. Oh, no, I was going to say,
yeah. I agree, the opposite. Yeah. The whole relationship in the nutshell.
Yeah, I agree with you, that's the opposite.
Yeah.
Don't feel you have to agree to just to be nice.
No,
I agree. There's no worry. Never crosses a mind. So, what I was suggesting is that we do that the toilet downstairs, mm. then the sewer, then the corridor, then we end here, mm. with a piece here, mm. and then we do the
feedback. And do you feel that works with authentic movement feedback, just because of the whole relationship with...
I just wonder, that just purely in terms of numbers, us plus 2, 3 in the toilet or uh-huh. in the room, okay. is very small. Okay. Purely in terms of what is in the space.
Yeah, sure. All right, let's do that.
And then if we hate it, we don't do it next Monday.
Okay.
So, who's in the bathroom toilet?
So can we say that once you finish Sylvia's, you go where to wait? So here there's a whole delay.
Yeah.
And I suggest that people that are next after Sylvia go first in Sylvia's piece. So that's you guys. That's the rest of the group.
Yeah,
all of you guys, okay. Yeah. So you guys go first.
So you all do Sylvia's first, which means you're here ready for when the audience is coming out of Sylvia for you to hold.
You'll be ready for us.
Sure.
Yeah. All right.
When the last person comes from Sylvia, I will let someone, when you just tell me who I can say, yeah, we're all here, and you get on with it.
Yes.
When you finish, you sit down and do it.
They should wait outside for coming into the room. But we'll
the room. Can you have at least one of your people outside too? Okay, perfect. So. Okay, so you guys can go,
yep.
and we'll come there in a few moments. Okay.
Directly related to the ability to collaborate. I don't know if anyone else relates to what I'm saying.
I'm going to stop you.
Oh, there. Sorry. So can we say then once you finish Sylvia's, you go where to wait? So here there's a whole delay.
Yeah.
And I suggest that people that are next after Sylvia go first in Sylvia's piece. So that's you guys. Mm-hmm. That's the rest of the group, right?
Yeah.
That's all of you guys, okay. Yeah.
Okay, so you guys can go.
Yep.
And we'll come there in a few moments. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.